I think in Mostar, it could be anyone's game, really. I think that place has a lot of history in terms of guys kind of jumping up on the podium. And obviously, with the way Gary's been diving, he's looking like a hot comeback favorite.
I don't know. I think everybody deserves to win. I would like at one point we all win together.
I think Mostar is going to be really interesting. You know, Steven, Gary, myself, Mikael, we're doing very well during the series, you know, and it's going to be a really good fight till the end.
I think this time I'm going for, I don't know, maybe Steve?
In Mostar, we've got Mikael, who's won there before, Steve, who's been looking on form all throughout the season, and Jonathan also is, as I say, anyone can be up there.
To be honest, the favorites are the usual guys, you know, Gary, Jonathan. Gary's back, you know. I know he's hungry for winning. I'll put my money on one of those two guys.
And for girls, maybe Addy?